Signore e signori, buonasera. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 10th anniversary of Lamborghini here in China. And therefore I'm very proud to present the China premiere of the Lamborghini Aventador LP 750-4 Super Veloce. We are going to build this car worldwide just 600 times. And very few cars, three is the right number, had this name before the Aventador. It was the Miura SV, it was the Diablo SV, and the Murcielago in 2010. With this car, we concentrated on three major items. The first one is the power-to-weight ratio. We increased the power from 700 to 750, so by 50. We reduced the global weight of the car by 50 kilos. And we achieved an astonishing power-to-weight ratio of just 2 kilo per horsepower. The second one is the aerodynamics. And we improved the aerodynamics, so the downforce of this car, by 170% in comparison to the coupe. This we did by changing the front. We improved the back by having a new diffuser and a big tail wing. And if it's then coming to the third point, it's all about drivability. And drivability for us, for sure, is handling, but it's also having a car which is very fast, adapting to every road condition. So we put two things in the car which are exceptional for this. The first one is Lamborghini dynamic steering, and the second one is to have push roads with MagnaRide. And then just three numbers which are speaking for themselves. From 0 to 100 in just 2.8 seconds, from 100 to still stand, so to zero in just 30 meters, and top speed more than 350. Grazie. Thank you very much.